For this week's Hollywood gossip, don't go anywhere. Continue to watch Hollywood Update for all the juicy details. Kanye West is known for causing havoc, and this time he's done it again. But his decisions are really affecting his fans. It didn't take long for the controversial artist to make headlines once again when he cut his Sacramento concert short after going on a rant and taking stabs at once friends Beyoncé and Jay-Z. And his fans were not very thrilled. Eventually, sources revealed that Kanye had also canceled the rest of his St. Pablo tour. Shortly after this announcement, reports of Kanye being hospitalized have been released for a possible psychiatric evaluation. Selena Gomez makes an emotionally raw acceptance speech at this year's American Music Awards.
I don't want to see your bodies on Instagram. I want to see what's in here. I'm not trying to get validation, nor do I need it anymore.
Gomez starts off reflecting back to her 2014 AMA performance and breaking down during her song, revealing that it was her first time she was 100% honest with her fans.
I am so grateful that I have the opportunity to be able to share what I love every single day with people that I love. And I have to say thank you so much to my fans because you guys are so damn loyal and I don't know what I did to deserve you.
During her speech, she becomes choked up as she thanks her fans for being there for her and so loyal, and that whether she likes it or not, they've seen every part of her life. It's no secret that Selena has had a rough few years, but she's thankful that her fans have stuck by her side. If you've ever been to a restaurant during your birthday, then you might know how embarrassing it is when the entire restaurant starts singing to you. But what if you were a celebrity? Goldie Hawn's daughter, Kate Hudson, threw together a birthday dinner for her mom with a few of her closest friends, along with longtime boyfriend Kurt Russell and his children. But it just so happened that Mariah Carey and Future were also at the restaurant for a book release party. Once the two made their way over to wish Goldie a happy 71st, the two even joined in on singing her a happy birthday. While most of the Kardashian clan had taken some time off of social media, Kendall Jenner had gone one step further and deleted her entire Instagram. Last week, fans went crazy when Kendall Jenner randomly deleted her Instagram. But it clearly didn't last long because, as of last week, she's already back on sharing new photos. Kendall had reportedly told Ellen that she wanted to detox from social media, since she felt she was too addicted to the platform. Hopefully, this means she's found a healthy balance. Or is it because of those brand new lip injections? Little People Big World star Zach is expecting his first child with his wife, Tori, and we couldn't be happier for the two. The family is ecstatic to welcome their first grandchild, and the couple couldn't be happier in their reveal to Instagram. Baby Roloff is expected to arrive sometime in May 2017. Although Zach's parents have filed for divorce, this event has seemed to bring all of them together to celebrate the good news. After recent accusations of extreme measures to modify her appearance, Victoria's Secret model Jasmine sets the record straight. After a recent video upload to her social media account, Jasmine has received a slew of negative remarks from followers accusing her of bleaching her skin. Luckily, she also had a few fans in her comment section that stood up for her and said she was beautiful no matter what and that different lighting can have that effect. But Jasmine assured commenters she loves the skin she's in and certainly does not bleach it. One adorable little pooch is causing a big problem for owner Anna Faris, and she might have to pay up for a hefty fine. 4 years ago, Faris adopted the Chihuahua mix from Kinder for Rescue, which also included signing an adoption agreement that stated the $5,000 fine if the dog was ever rehomed. Unfortunately, the dog was recently found emaciated on the streets and turned into a local animal shelter. Once the dog's chip traced him back to the original rescue, the rescue claimed that Ferris will be responsible for the $5,000 fine if some things are not cleared up about why the dog was found this way. Things are on the up for Black Chyna. Not only has she welcomed into the world a beautiful baby girl, but she has recently landed a great big contract. Black Chyna recently announced that she is the official MAC ambassador for their new MAC shade scents. These perfumes all correlate to their different lipstick shades. Her official scent, which is also her favorite lip color, is MAC's Candy Yum Yum. Chyna's IG post goes on to say how the color pink has always been a part of her signature look, and she can't wait to represent it through MAC. If you're looking to get into the holiday spirit, or you're just a fan of Billy Bob Thornton, then you might want to consider checking out Bad Santa 2, opening in theaters this November. A man inspired by whiskey and hatred takes on Christmas once again with his famous sidekick, Marcus, in the sequel to the 2003 hit.
I don't care.
It's a scam through Chicago charity on Christmas Eve. However, this time his plans may be redirected when he falls for the charity's director. Love gets them every time. And that's all for this week's episode of Hollywood Update. Don't forget to join us next week and like our Facebook page.